Panther's paw. I came from my own galaxy, riding on a diamond laser beam, which fell through the ocean as the sky flew away, singing a song from my past. In tune and time to the turn of the windmills of my mind, I wept, one tear echoing home, the second tear crushing the unspoken questions perched on the cut glass precipice of my lips. The river, the pier, the vagrant tugboat swayed silently where gulls didn't nest anymore. I wished upon a falling star escaping from the panther's paw. Circles, jagged and obtuse, led to abstract answers, floating on foreign shorelines, dissolving in waves always too far away to reach. In my nightmares, they scream and shout in languages I can't understand. They stir like a wooden spoon through the mulch and mix of my imagination. I touch a falling star, escaping from the panther's mouth. I've forgotten, can't recall my true self. I've altered my universe, changed it. And seeing the moon voraciously lift the negligee of night, I feel only slight shame at my voyeurism. As my spirit sheds its skin in layers, I stand in naked awe and languish inside a glorious seven-year itch, whispering sweet nothings from underneath the stage of life. Until I lose my voice, my sense of time and place, and totally forget who I really am, or who I ever once was. I become the falling star, returning to the panther's paw. I become night never ending.